Buster Science, fam. It's on Marley TV, back with another reaction video. Listen, man, we got the repeat offender back once again. We got Key Glock. This joint is called Mr. Glock 2. Not one, but two. You about to check this joint out. I need everybody to like this joint out. You help me out a lot when you like it. Excuse me. Makes me a lot more visible to the people, so I appreciate everybody to support me. Like these videos up. Subscribe. Hit that notification bell. Hit the all so you know you're going to see every video. You're going to get that notification. So support is what? For free. So let's run this joint. In the words of MC8, chia. Let's see. We going to run this joint. And like I said before, this channel right here is the shit. You can be yourself, all the mentally challenged people. You can be yourself. Do you? So let's run this joint. Hey. Key Glock. For some reason, he always has some slapping ass beats, man. I don't know why. Well, him and Dolph, they always have some hard beats for some reason. They producers they rocking with is on point, man. But let's run it.
Let the band play.
Yeah! Yo, walk hard out of my kidneys. I'm one hustling that young nigga. I got rack stuff down on my dinner. I'm one money getting ass little nigga. You know that I keep me a pistol. I stay down there, my money got bigger. Now they calling me Mr. Glock. Mr. Shit on all his ops. Bitch, I'm Mr. Flex a lot. Mr. Stack it till it rock. Mr. Don't care what it costs. Mr. Let that chop the top. Mr. Spin this shit and get this shit right back, cause it ain't not. Play with Glizzy, then you die. Where I'm from, we shoot shit for fun. 14 smoking, dope shooting guns. 15 flipping O's of onion. 16 taking niggas money. 17 had junkies jumping. 18 got locked up for hustling. 19 made a milli, motherfucker. Paper rap beating it, motherfucker. I handle my business, motherfucker. Yeah, I get busy, motherfucker. Jet mind your business, motherfucker. Run me my digits, motherfucker. Can't sign no deal, it, motherfucker. Y'all, I can't
I'm
sign
tell
shit
you,
unless it's eight figures.
Listen. Something about Key Glock, man. And a lot of, you know, even Young Dolph. Like, they don't say the most complex bars. But they be spitting vibes, you know what I'm saying? It ain't like the most complex shit you gonna hear on a mic, you know what I'm saying? On a CD or on whatever. But it's, you know, it's gonna be a vibe, you know? So I rock with them because the vibe, you know? It ain't, I don't listen to them before the lyrics, you know what I'm saying? I listen to Griselda or Wu-Tang or Biggie or one of them, you know. But yeah, let's go.
Motherfucker, yeah, fuck all that. I ain't selling my soul. I just go back to selling them boats. I'm sticking to the code. I never put a bitch before my dough. No, this on my soul. Everybody know that I keep the shit on and I keep one on. Everybody know. Glock don't give no fuck about a nigga or his homie. Self-made nigga, yeah, I'm a loner. Who won't smoke? Yeah, bitch, I'm a stoner. Hey, come get your bitch, man, you must don't want her. Yeah, beat the thing over and you know I bone. Hit it at the park, yeah, I'm talking about home run. Now I got these bitch head gone gone. She said that she love me. Long time is money, bitch. I am addicted to hustling, bitch. Remember them days I was struggling, bitch. Thanks for what that never having it, bitch. Yeah, really, having this shit. Money, choppers and choppers and shit. I keep me a baddest a diddy little bitch. Keep some on my hip and something to sip, nigga. I got walk hard out of my kings.
See, even Young Dolph, him and Key Glock, they make sure the shit they make, when you put it in your whip, when you bang in this joint, it's going to knock down a rear view. It's going to set off some car alarms. They want to make sure that, you know what I'm saying? And that's not just them. All the dudes from Memphis, they want to make sure that that's their culture. I want to knock a rear view off your joint. I want to set off a car alarm or two. But let's go.
I'm one hustling that young nigga. I got rack stuffed all in my dinner. Yeah, yeah. I'm one money getting that little nigga. You know that I keep me a pistol. Yeah, I stay down there, my money got bigger. Now they calling me Mr. Glock. Yeah, yeah. Mr. Shit on all his ops. Yeah, bitch, I'm Mr. Flex a lot. Yeah, Mr. Stack it till it rock. Yeah, Mr. Don't care what it costs. Yeah, Mr. Let that chopper top. Yeah, Mr. Spin this shit and get this shit right back, cause it ain't not. Yeah. Walk hard out of my kids. I'm one hustling that young nigga. I got rack stuffed all of my dinner. Yeah, yeah.
Give it up, Obi. Yeah, that's what it is. That's what it is. Yeah, Key Glock, he never fails. He does what he always do. He make that shit for your whip, so you know. Try break a window or something, you know. I gotta rate that joint. The video, I'm gonna rate that about. Give that a 6.6. The song, I'm gonna give it about. I'm gonna give it a 6.8. You know. I like a lot of, you know, this vibey type music like this, but you know, it was more the same, you know. You know, separate that from the rest of it, you know? So, that's why I give it a 6.8. Not saying it was bad. It wasn't bad. But was it the, you know, was it gonna have me like, oh, shit! But, that, you know, in the whip, I might bang that joint, though. You never know. Yeah, that's how I feel. But Key Glock, I definitely fuck with Key Glock. I definitely fuck with Young Dolph. They did it the right way. Keeping that independent, you know, keeping that money in house. You know what I'm saying? I like that. But we're going to end the video right there. Subscribe, hit that notification bell. Like the video up, man. That's how you get your boy to another plateau. You understand? So what I'm about to do? You know what I'm about to do? What am I about to do? You right. Zone out.